Sup, buddy?
Go away.
Aw, come on. I just want to make you feel better.
No, you're not. You're just going to make fun of me, like you always do.
Come on, champ. Suck it up.
Thanks. Oh, this is disgusting. What is this?
Alcohol, right?
Rubbing alcohol, maybe.
What's the difference?
There's a big difference. Besides, you know we don't drink. We're Mormon.
That's right. I forgot. Hey, you know who else is Mormon?
Stephenie Meyer, the author of the Twilight series. The greatest series ever.
Yep.
It's so nice to have someone to look up to. But there's no point in trying to feel better now. Breaking Tom Part 2 came and went. Now there's no more Twilight.
We can't get over this, can you?
No.
Suck it up, you pansy.
What? I can't just fill this empty crater in my heart.
Ugh, you're such a wuss. You know they'll be remade, right?
Yeah, I know. It's just so far away.
Ugh, this is so pathetic. But you are my brother, and I still do love and care about you. So, here. Hopefully this will make you feel better.
This doesn't help. It only makes the pain go deeper.
Come on, give it a chance.
I can't.
Don't you see? Twilight isn't gone. It lives on. In you.
No, it doesn't. You're just messing with me.
No, Jack, I promise I'm being sincere. Haven't you noticed your dazzling skin?
Well, yeah.
Or your tendency to unnecessarily take off your shirt.
Yeah?
Or your fetish with little girls.
You know what, now that you mention it, yeah, totally. What's your point?
Then don't you see? Twilight isn't gone. It lives on in you, but not just in you, but all of us as well.
It lives on in all of us? Am I a vampire?
Yes, Jack, you are.
Nah, I can't be a vampire.
Come on, Jack, don't forget about all your little lambs.
Nah, I can't be.
Jack?
I'm a vampire?
Better believe it.
I'm a vampire!
You are, Jack. Now that you've realized that, you'll have great powers. Be able to leap great distances, poop glitter, and follow high school girls around for the rest of your life!
I'm a vampire!
Now go! Go practice your abilities, Jack Towser!
Okay, I will! Thanks, little spider monkey. You've made me feel so much better.
You know what, Corinne? I'm surprised. That was actually really nice of you.
What? Oh no, I just want to see him hurt himself and post it on YouTube.
Kids.